To lose fat, we need to remove the toxins. The more fat that we have inside, or I'm sorry, the more toxin we have inside the fat, the harder it is to, the more and more we can't use it, the harder it is to get rid of that toxin. And when we can't do that, we can't burn the fat. So we can't use that fat as energy. So it just keeps building up. Now, fat cells, they're going to form to protect vital organs from toxins. So this is more of our visceral fat. Visceral fat is the worst fat that you can have. It's the fat, it's not the fat that you see on the outside, that's the subcutaneous fat, it's the fat on the inside, and especially around the core area, so under the chest, down to the low hips. Okay? That's usually where all the major organs are. And the more visceral fat we have, the harder and harder each organ has to work. Okay? So that's when blood pressure goes up. That's when chances of stroke go up. That's when obesity rises, arthritis occurs, the bad cholesterol goes up. Any number of things will start to happen with more and more visceral fat. And again, it is the most inflammatory fat that you can have. Okay. So what we want to do is we want to remove that toxin. And how we do that is through a cleansing strategy for the body. Okay. Cleansing addresses the environmental toxins, which food cannot do. Food alone cannot do. So it needs to be a strategy for reducing or eliminating those. If you live in a major city like I do, Columbus, Ohio, you're going to be exposed to environmental toxins pretty much every single day. Now, the stuff we put on our skin, we can change that around, start looking at the ingredients, much like you need to look at the ingredients inside of your food. Body fat, body weight, a lot of visceral fat, okay, is going to cause you to basically be pre-diabetic. And if you can't, if you don't have a flat stomach, if you have a little bit more belly fat, you probably have a little bit more visceral fat. Does anybody know who this guy is here? This guy is pre-diabetic. He is 220 pounds and probably 25, 26, 27% body fat. So somewhere around there. And if you haven't guessed by now, this is me. This was me about 10, 12 years ago. And as you can see, I was a very angry individual, probably because I was losing my hair. Well, that was one of the reasons. But also I was taking in I was pretty much following the standard American diet or the standard bodybuilding diet. I was consuming between 600 to 1,000 grams of carbohydrates a day, very low fat and very high protein, also very low in cholesterol since the fat was low as well. And obviously not very happy. I was suffering from anxiety, depression, thoughts of suicide, all the bad things. That sucked, and don't want anybody to go through that again. So, I followed that bodybuilding diet for about, it was at least 8 years, 7, 8, 9, possibly even 10 years. And then I went to a more paleo diet, which I found in 2011, after I read the book Paleo Solution, felt the best I ever felt in my entire life. And that was because I got rid of the crappy foods. I got rid of the pasteurized dairy, I got rid of the grains, the whole wheat pasta, just all the bad stuff, which you're supposed to do when you go paleo. However, as you can see, I'm still a little chubby there. Paleo, I weighed anywhere between 190 to 202 pounds. And body fat, anywhere between 15% to 19%. Still not happy with the way I looked. Even though I looked a lot better, felt a lot better as well. And I could say, like some of you, the first presentation that I attended like this, I was very skeptical, thinking, you know, I've tried basically everything to see my abs with no results. Okay? So as the picture on the left, if you were to ask me back then, I would have told you I looked like Arnold Schwarzenegger in his prime bodybuilding days. I was obviously very delusional then as well, but obviously I couldn't see my abs, and that was a big issue for me. In the bodybuilding picture, I was not a fitness professional. I didn't have my fitness business and nutrition business and all that. But when I went to Paleo, I was in business. I had been in business for about four years when I started that. And as a fitness professional, I kind of felt like a fraud because I couldn't see my abs. And I did not look like the cover of the Men's Health magazine guy, or the whatever fitness magazines were out there at the time. Okay. And then for my clients who just wanted weight loss or just to feel comfortable in their skin, that was what my clients were after. I mean, we all have different things that we want to change about our body, okay, at any given time. Some people can think somebody's body is perfect, but they inside they're suffering and they want change. They want something different. They want something better. And so while this person was talking, like I am now, when I was at the first presentation I attended like this in 2013, I said to myself, what if this change can change my life, like many are saying? And then I, of course, got into my head. I got into all my excuses. I don't have time. What if it's not real? Can I even do it? Can I lose the body fat to see my abs? I don't have the money, and all the excuses just started coming up. So we all have excuses for something different. So most things we want to change, we just start coming up with excuses so we can just stay in our comfort zone and just stay the way we were. Okay, but I realize sooner or later I'm going to have to do something, because or I'm going to find myself with a bigger gut, worse off financially, and even less self-confidence in order to help my clients. Because again, if they want weight loss, fat loss, and I can't even do that for myself, then how can I take somebody someplace that I have never been? And it did scare the crap out of me. So in that moment, as some of you watching this today, well, I realized I'm tired of feeling bad. I'm tired of lacking the confidence, and I'm tired of not being able to see my abs. And then I thought, I can think about this pretty much all day and do nothing like I have before in the past, or finally I can do something about it. So after the presentation was done back in 2013, some people got up and left, and I wonder if their life is any different now. It was obvious to me I had to get involved, as some of you will today, because I did get involved, and I lost 16.2 pounds, 3.1% body fat, and 14.6 inches of fat. And as you can see, I could finally see my abs. I've since become a crystal manager on my way to director, and I've helped hundreds of people change their lives, both directly and indirectly, with this cleansing system. Because when one person changes their health and their physical body, it usually rubs off on other people. And when a parent changes, it influences the entire family going forward. And that's what I try to emphasize as well, because I am a parent of a three-year-old. Okay. Now, I'm going to show, before I show there's a couple videos here, but I always like showing this picture as well. I wasn't too happy with the picture on the right because I let my body fat get back up a little higher than I would have liked. But the picture on the left is me pre-cleanse before doing any cleanse. That was 15.2% body fat, 190 pounds. Picture on the right, 14.8% body fat. That's just 0.4% less and just 6.8 pounds less. And as you can see, the body types are completely different. No visceral fat in the one on the right. So inflammation, cut down, visceral fat, cut down. So I was like just showing this picture because it's pretty amazing. The picture on the right, I've been doing nutritional cleansing for about 4 years on that picture. So pretty amazing results there. Now, before we get into these two videos here, I suggest while you watch, just put any analysis aside. Do not overthink this and just pay attention to how Isagenics can help you lose the weight, lose the body fat, gain the mental clarity, gain the energy that you need to push forward in your life and your days, pretty much. Okay? And then when we're done, if, like most people, I think you'll agree that this might just be exactly what you need to be as healthy as you want and get the body that you want. Okay? So, here is video one. Oh. Never mind. Hold on.
Thanks for coming today and checking out Isagenics and taking the time to really understand what it's all about. My name's Mary Evans, and I'm a personal trainer. I'm also a yoga instructor and spinning instructor. Isagenics came into my life about 2 years ago, and I gotta be honest, I did it to prove another trainer wrong. When I heard the word cleanse, it scared me. I think quick fix, and I've valued my profession on the fact that quick fixes are not a part of it. It's a lifestyle change, and that's what I endorse. It was in December, and my family and I were going to the Caribbean for Christmas. Had lost about 6.5 pounds. Didn't expect to do that, but I did. Lost about 6.5 pounds. I felt like I was pretty healthy in about my weight range anyway, but felt darn good in my bikini over that vacation. Came back to work. I'd been working now for 2 or 3 weeks, and my clients noticed the difference. And they said to me, "Hey, I want what you had before Christmas. Whatever you were doing, I want it." And then that's where the light went off, and I did my homework. What I found out is that Isagenics really addresses two major issues that in the fitness industry I had never addressed before, and they are environmental toxicity and nutritional depletion. Basically, we live in a world that's inundated with chemicals. You know, everywhere we look. And for the most part, we can't get away from them. We take them in wherever we are, whether it's the commercially grown fruits and vegetables. Did you know that on average, 72 herbicides and pesticides in our fruits and vegetables? Our farm-raised livestock, to get them to the market faster, they're injected with steroids, hormones, and antibiotics to keep them healthy to get them there. It's just crazy, and all those things are going into our system. The bottom line is when you're at the age of 6, you have all the fat cells that your body is going to be producing. Okay, but as we introduce these toxins into our system, hormones, antibiotics, you name it, that's coming into the body, the liver produces more fat to protect us from those toxins. So it's a storage area for the toxins. And, you know, let's just look at the weight loss issue here. For people that are trying to lose weight, here's what they do. They cut calories. And I told them to. Well, here's what's happening. They're cutting calories out of an already nutritionally bankrupt food system. They're cutting that back. The body's already craving more. Then they take even more away from it. The body basically goes into starvation mode. That's why they will drop the weight, but it comes right back on when they reintroduce the food and more, because the body is not getting what it needs. So it's a no-win situation. If you don't get the toxicity out of the body, you're never going to have optimal health, much less lose weight. Here's what isogenics is, basically, in a nutshell. We load our body with this optimal nutrition, all right? And then we allow the body to do what it naturally does, and that's cleanse. When you get the toxins out, the body can perform to its optimal capacity in everything. Two of the products I want to kind of tell you about are the shakes and the Cleanse for Life. The protein in the Isolene shakes comes from New Zealand. In New Zealand, you cannot inject your cows with hormones, steroids, or antibiotics. So none of that is in these shakes. They're only grass-fed, and the grass has never been treated. From the milk to the powder form is sent through a fine mister, and it's never heated to a boiling point, unlike the United States, where the FDA requires that any pasteurization of a product like that has to be boiled. Well, when you heat something to a boiling point, you ruin all of the nutrition in it, all of the vitamins, minerals, and bacteria, right? So they're maintained and sustained in the Isolene shakes because of the undenatured process. It's got 23 grams of protein, it's got 18 amino acids, which rebuild our cells. It's got a little bit of sugar in it, the right kind of sugar. It comes from beets, and that's mindful. In order for the nutrition to be delivered to the brain, you want a little bit of sugar in it. It's got the perfect combination of a 40-30-30 makeup, composition 40-30-30, so 40% carbohydrates, 30% protein, 30% fat, and that keeps you satisfied longer. We have the 80 ionic trace minerals, and you're just not going to find these in not only any other shake out there, but any other product. John Anderson, the formulator of Isogenics and all the products, is known as the mineral man, and he's put these minerals in all of the products. Now, why do we need the minerals? The minerals literally provide the pathway to the cell. So it opens up the cell to receive the nutrition. And then the final thing he puts in there is the digestive enzymes. The digestive enzymes deliver the nutrition into the cell. And so it's a complete food, and you feel full. So what you're doing is you're packing maximum nutrition into minimal calories. Okay, so if the goal is weight loss, a person can still lose weight. But the bottom line is, everybody needs the nutrition. Weight loss, weight gain, stabilization, whatever it is, it works for everybody. The other item that I want to talk about is the Cleanse for Life. The Cleanse for Life is an aloe vera based drink, and it's only, the aloe comes from just the heart of the aloe vera, not the leaves and everything else. It also has all the minerals, so the delivery system is there, and the digestive enzymes as well. So basically, when you drink the Cleanse for Life drink, it's a pathway for the body to allow the toxins to leave the body. The way the system works is you have a shake day and a cleanse day. On your shake days, you have two shakes and a regular meal. A balanced regular meal, we hope, and then a cleanse day. And on that cleanse day, you just drink the Cleanse for Life. You drink it four times throughout the day, and you eat these little Scooby snacks, we call them, that keep your blood sugar real level. So every 2 hours, you're putting something into your system, so your body is still metabolizing, yet not digesting. So you give your digestion a break, you let the toxins leave your body, and then the next day, you fuel up with maximum nutrition again with the shakes. What we need to remember is there's a lot of other cleanses out there. It might be a liver cleanse, a colon cleanse, a kidney cleanse. The Isogenics cleanse is complete. It works on the cellular level. It's not a cleanse where you're going to need to be close to the bathroom ever. Okay, so people would come to me and they would say, you know, I want to be the healthiest I've ever been. And I can put them on exercise routines. I can give them what to eat. But here's what it looks like, the overall picture. 20% of overall health you can manage with exercise. So if you exercise five, six days a week, you're getting that 20% in. That other 80% is literally with your diet and rest. And now we have the rest of the equation. It is my final tool for my toolbox in my profession. So I challenge you, do what I did. Prove me wrong. Give it a try. Basically, bottom line is this. If you don't get your health back in 30 days, you get your money back.
Many people all over the world are struggling with their health. They don't feel as good. as they want to, and the result is stress, fatigue, and a general feeling of dissatisfaction. Most traditional diets do not work, and it's tempting to just give up and accept a life that is less than what we deserve. At Isagenics, we believe that you do deserve to feel and look your best, to wake up every day and be in control of your life. Our system is designed to empower you to improve your quality of life by helping you achieve and maintain your ideal weight, provide you with more energy, increased performance, and support for your body to better handle the effects of stress. The Isagenics program has been successfully used by hundreds of thousands of people worldwide to achieve amazing results. Many customers start seeing positive effects not in weeks or months, but in days. Our easy-to-use program helps you lose weight the right way, targeting fat while retaining vital lean muscle. Too often, we take nutrition and health for granted, even though both can impact our current and future happiness and well-being. The truth is, our bodies are under assault. Today, 42% of adults worldwide are overweight. More than 70% of adults aged 20 and over in North America are considered overweight. Excess weight isn't just a cosmetic issue. It's causing a world health crisis. Being overweight is a major risk factor for many non-communicable diseases. Toxins are all around us, in the air we breathe, the water we drink. What's in our food and where it comes from is important. Our foods have become stripped of their nutrients because of over-farming and over-processing. For the sake of convenience, many foods that are available to us are high in calories but very low in nutrition. Often, we consume empty calories. Stress is everywhere, and it's robbing you of your health and vitality. Nearly half of adults report lying awake at night because of stress. So it's true then, people need help. Why is Isagenics a solution? It's simple and easy to follow. It's convenient, satisfies cravings, tastes amazing, and can save you money. Combining no-compromise quality ingredients with maximum nutrition and reduced calorie intake, Isagenics has created nutrition solutions for a variety of lifestyle goals. Scientific studies have shown that the Isagenics system helps to support your body's ability to rid itself of harmful toxins and feed your body what it needs to function at its best. Scientific researchers at New York State's renowned Skidmore College conducted a 62-week study investigating how the Isagenics weight loss system affects weight loss and markers of health, including detoxification and metabolism.
When we compared the Isagenics weight loss solution with the protein pacing, caloric restriction, intermittent fasting regimen with the heart healthy diet plan, there was a greater ability to sustain that weight loss with the Isagenics weight loss solution. And that was really meaningful and a powerful take-home message in terms of, you know, advancing our understanding and knowledge of healthy weight loss.
So here's how simple the Isagenics system is. The easy-to-follow program involves enjoying high-quality protein and nutrient-dense meal replacements, while also completing weekly or monthly cleanse days, based on the concept of intermittent fasting. Isolene shakes are the perfect food, providing the right balance of nutrients and high-quality protein to keep you full. These delicious, nutritious meals are clinically shown to aid weight loss while supporting retention of lean muscle mass. Cleanse for Life isn't like other cleanse products. It isn't a laxative or diuretic, but a botanical-rich formula that supports your body's ability to rid itself of toxins while providing nutrients to the body. Isagenics offers targeted supplements that support your athletic performance and help combat the negative effects of stress and aging. The Isagenics system is not a diet, but a lifestyle. One that will help you achieve your weight loss goals and support your efforts to maintain a healthy weight.
It was exactly what I was looking for. Something convenient, nutritious, still whole food ingredients, but convenient enough for me as a new mom that I could have it in 30 seconds. So I ordered my system, and 3 days later, I literally felt like somebody reached inside my body and turned on a light switch.
Nutrition doesn't have to be hard. Make it easy. Make it better. Make Isagenics your partner in nutrition and healthy living. By connecting with the person who shared this video with you today you can join the Isagenics community. The foundation of our success is based on creating a community that motivates, inspires, and cares about you achieving and exceeding your goals. Our commitment to your success will provide the support you need to see immediate and long-lasting results.
So that is it. Pretty amazing. Can you see why it's so important that you cleanse your body and stop sharing and put the proper nutrients in with the proper amount of calories? But that is it. That is the presentation. So I will post some links down below. So there will be a link down to more in-depth webpage going over what the nutritional cleanse is, 30-day cleanse challenge. If somebody else did refer you to this page, you can go take a look at that. And if I referred you to that page or to this webinar, feel free to read through that. If you feel you're ready to take the next step is basically just an introduction call. We walk you through everything from there. Also, down below, there'll be a link for the nutrition or the calorie part, making sure we get you on the right path to stop doing the low calorie nonsense. So under 1500 calories for women, under 1900 calories for men, right? We don't care about, we do care about weight and everything, but we want to lose it the healthy way. We want to lose it while maintaining our metabolism. We don't want to destroy the metabolism because that's what starts the yo-yo dieting, weight going up, weight going down, body fat going up, body fat going down. And then you're not happy, and then that's going to lead to a lot of health problems down the road in your later years. So there'll be a link to that. So I'm going to put together a special call for those that are interested, and then we'll figure everything out, and it's possible that this could turn into ongoing coaching and whatnot. So we will see what comes from that. Bedtime, the BBB challenge, bedtime belly buster challenge will be coming very, very soon after I announce this, within the next 2 weeks. So pay attention to that. Follow me on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, wherever I am, emails, all that stuff. So that'll be coming as well. It's a 14-day BBB Bedtime Belly Buster Challenge. And that's it. If you have additional questions about anything that was presented, post it down below. And also you can email me, Jason Yun, Y-U-N, at ImprovementWarriorFitness.com. If you do want to start more of the fitness side of things, okay, and you're in the Hilliard, Columbus area, email me and I can help you out with that. But otherwise, I appreciate your time. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day. Stay strong, stay positive, be the improvement warrior.